Hello, this is Tony from the Marche du Nain Rouge in Detroit, Michigan. I am dressed in red because I believe we need to get the bad Nain Rouge and all that he represents out of Detroit. I come here every year. I've been here for the last 3 years, and I'm trying to pass it on to my children. So you need to pass it on. You need to get down here and bring your children, get them to participate, get them to dress up, get them to dance, get them to have fun in Detroit, because this is where it's at.